Is there a herald?
That's my grandfather.
Is that it's always creepy when that happens.
I keep getting kind of a famous feeling.
Like, you're right on.
There is a reference to someone finding a spot on an x-ray of our lungs.
How did you know that? Like, you felt the spot?
My job as a medium is to deliver messages. I can't stress enough how proud she is of you.
I receive impressions. I get very small tidbits of details that I have to interpret and make sense of.
This is the crime scene.
Do you get the feeling of anything?
This is absolutely coming through as a hit and run feeling to me.
The answers I give to others, I so badly could benefit for myself.
3 years ago, my mom discovered that she was taken as a baby.
The woman who I actually thought was my mother was a murderer.
I want to learn more about what happened to my mom's family. She could have had a completely different life, and that was taken from her by this criminal.
I know I'm not like her. I know I'm a good person.
As a medium, my life is defined by moments of trying to help people find a sense of peace.
This is not a goodbye. This is just a see you later.
For him to come give me so much hope is what I need in my life.
For my mom, I want her to get as close as she can to a sense of closure.
All it would take is one person to come through and just give me the answer, but it doesn't work that way. And in this case, it's just too close to home.
It's such a gift that Tyler has.
I never thought that I would get this experience.
Everything he said was spot on.
We are not forgetting you.
Do you want to know everything?